much y'all selling this mango for?
Go put it back, man. Go put it back.
I need it.
Don't
you see? Bend it over.
Slow down, slow down, slow down.
We're gonna buy some nice ass panties like these right here. You see this shit? Damn, I wish this had a coochie would smell. The coochie don't always smell like this. This shit smell good. Damn. 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 Damn.
Guys, it's your boy C Boogie, man, and I'm back with another video, man. Hey, I'm back with another banger, man. So look though, man, today we're going to the mall. We're gonna get some mannequins, and we're gonna walk up to the mall type shit, and then we're gonna get the mannequins, and then we're gonna walk up to the counter, and then you feel what I'm saying? We're gonna be like, hey, how much y'all selling this mannequin for? You feel what I'm saying? But fuck him. You feel what I'm saying? But anyway, let's go, y'all. We're on the road to 200 subscribers by the end of this month. We're going crazy, man. Let's get it. YouTube, out of here. Hey,
you both finna go wet.
What the fuck? This nigga pulled the camera.
I know. Rizzo. This nigga
pulled the camera. Put the camera on his ass.
They took a picture of me.
Yeah.
They took a picture of me. I need a washing machine. Wait.
Hey, when you standing tall, then
they didn't get me.
They got you.
They did, bro. I seen them myself.
Yeah, for you, nigga.
You know what I mean? He Rizzo. What you call it, Rizzo?
It's Roach.
Sir, oh, what you call it, friend?
What you jungle?
Yeah. I'm gonna hop on something.
That's an egg journey, man.
Sir, Rizzo.
That nigga went somewhere.
Sir, the one that put him on?
Damn.
Sir, Rizzo really be Rizzo up. There you go, right now. Siraj really be risen up, bro?
Yeah.
Bro?
What?
I'm gonna get better with y'all, man.
What, risen up?
I don't see.
Oh, yeah. I'm about risen up. Hey, they're running.
Siraj got the hoes running.
CJ nasty and full. He said he's gonna get the one in the cargo pants. Look how she's
so
nasty and full.
Mm.
Nasty and full.
He's talking about the armpit.
He's talking about them. I'm about to say. I thought he was talking about the big girl.
She's singing, nigga.
Huh?
She's singing, nigga.
I know, but I don't.
You got the
numbers?
She's great.
It's yes. Anyway.
I know, that's why I love her.
Oh, good
grief, bro.
No, bro. Nah,
but
she's
great. Yeah,
like
some
young guy,
dude. She's great.
Fucking
great.
Record me.
I know some girls, they go with
AJ.
I
don't know.
Man,
so she's trying to get that me so
bad. Oh, Trump gave eight. Eight. Nah,
because there's just like eight in the six.
You're damn right, nigga. You're fucking them chairs up.
Crazy.
It's like 11 in ninth grade. No, it's not.
I'm
in my training. This is great enough fucking the tree, bro.
Alright, man. So, YouTube, what we doing today, man? I'm finna go get a mannequin. You feel what I'm saying? And I'm gonna go to the people and be like, how much y'all selling this for? You feel what I'm saying? And yeah, that's what we finna do right now. Yeah, boys, if you're new to my YouTube channel, hit subscribe and hit the like button. On the road to 200 subscribers, I ain't dropping the money because we're gonna get into all that why I haven't been dropping and shit. You feel what I'm saying? But anyway, guys, let's get straight to this. On the road to 200 subscribers, man, we're going crazy this year. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, let's get it. YouTube. We just came to the store and we see our first mannequin. How much y'all selling this mannequin for?
Hey man, look, I got some right there. I don't sell the mannequin.
Go put it back, man. Go put it back.
I need it. Bend it over and
don't be acting like you try to make a YouTube. Get the hell out of here.
Get the hell out of here, babe.
Just get out.
Come here, come here, come here.
Just get out.
Wow, look at
don't
that
touch
ass.
It.
Shit.
You need to take it back?
Go take it back.
For real? I'm sorry. I know I hurt your feelings.
You try to make a YouTube. Make it funny, huh?
Yeah, we rich out here. You feel me? Yeah, babe, mom. Come on, let go.
Yo.
She told us to take mannequin back, y'all. You know. I just hurt her feelings. I feel bad for her, man.
Give her a tip.
Huh?
Give her a tip.
Give her a tip? How much did I get? Damn, the head fell. They got a hit right now. Pussy right here. Damn. How the fuck I'm gonna get some head?
I just go get it. At least like $5.
$5? Man, we'll tip for $5. Feel what I'm saying? Gotta respect. Let's face this way, right?
Just leave it and go.
You want some money? I got you. I got you money.
No, don't come back no more, okay?
You gonna ban me from the store?
Yeah, I'm gonna keep you out of the store.
All right, look. So next time, when you get a mannequin, make sure you don't have a fat ass. Okay?
Just get the hell up before I call the
most
cute.
Can I get a hug?
No.
Please?
Get up.
Get up
before I call
the most cute. She's gonna call the police, y'all. Let's go.
She's
gonna beat her ass.
This nigga here, bro.
Hey, we finna go get another mannequin, y'all. Damn. She just kicked me out the store, bro. What the fuck? What else you gonna do, bro? We're in the mall and it's dead right now. There's nobody in here right now. We still ain't giving up though. That don't mean stop. We still gonna keep going. Damn. Hey, you seen some mannequins? The fat ass?
Mannequins?
Yeah.
No.
I'm looking for a girlfriend. My girlfriend, she been acting a fool lately. I need me, you know, a fake bitch. At least we real bitches be. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, no,
yeah, man. Damn. Excuse me. Scratch my ass, ain't you? God damn. What the fuck? Hold on, baby. Damn, I'm dead, baby.
No, I didn't hear you.
You ain't gonna say what up, baby, back? Why? That look like Paul. This bitch crazy, bro. Fat bitch wanna say hey back. Fuck yeah. What's wrong here? Come on.
Shit. Damn,
there's nothing to do in here. Should I go ruin these kids' game? Look, I should just walk in there, right? Just walk in there and just get it. Get the hockey thing.
What you gonna say?
Just get it. Yeah. I take over that shit, nigga.
Is that true?
Yo. Post it up. Yo, I run this shit, nigga. I run this.
Y'all
filming
for TikTok?
Nah. My OnlyFans. You wanna join? Why?
I'm old.
There's no wrong with it. Let's go. I think it's time to mic up. Man, you ain't take
shit. I'm
sorry. What up, bro? That little ass t-shirt, that fat ass t-shirt.
Chill out. But come on, bro.
I'll take your shit, man.
Hey, what?
Let go, bro. That's what you think, bro.
Listen, I'm on the phone. Y'all have fun. Security's right down the hall.
Security's right down the hall.
Yo. Hey, what's wrong with you, black? Huh? What'd you say? I can't hear you. It's Black History Month. They gotta take this shit for me. Man, crazy, dog.
Shit.
It's Black History Month.
I got a headache from this, bro.
For real?
Yes,
man. Damn, I think I need my mic right now. Yo.
This guy's dead.
But, oh my God.
Bro.
That's just so funny.
We just took over. We just took over the Galleria, bro.
Man, get your ugly ass back.
Hey,
bro.
We just took over, bro.
Let me start recording me, nigga.
Dude, damn, that's a fire, bro. What would you do if I take your channel?
Man, he might get popped.
Bro.
Might get popped.
Damn, you ain't got the blick on you, dog.
Very close.
Oh, okay. Hey, we're gonna let him slide with that one, y'all. Damn. Bruh, I made this lady mad, bruh. Yes, I took the mannequin. She got so mad, and I came in front of a Chinese lady, bruh. Yes, bruh. Oh, God. She came in my face. She's like, oh.
I'm like, no.
I can't move. Yeah, yeah. So mad. I tried to give her like $5-$10, but she wasn't going for it.
She looking at you. That's her.
What she at? She got on a jean jacket. I don't think she's in there. She left. Put down, bro. That shit was crazy, man. Now, what else we gonna do, bro? We gonna make this the best banger ever. Damn, I can't record her no more.
What?
Damn.
Slow down. Damn. How she running like that?
Damn, I must be that ugly, y'all. God damn. Hold on, we put the mic up. What up, bro?
What up?
We got a mic up. Damn, I must be that ugly, bro. Why the fuck is she running like that? Damn, I know I'm not that ugly, y'all. Hold on. We're gonna make this even better. You feel what I'm saying? We're gonna mic up. You feel what I'm saying, YouTube? We're going crazy, man. Go get some panties from Pink. Place here. We're gonna come in here and buy some panties, some nice ass panties, you know? You know, we're gonna buy some nice ass panties like these right here. You see that shit? Damn. I wish this had a coochie would smell. The coochie don't always smell like this. Why she laughing at me? The coochie don't always smell like this. You feel what I'm saying? But damn, this shit smell good. Damn, I need this for my boyfriend. Come on, let's go. Shit. This a little too small for me. This too small for me. This extra small. Shit. Wait for what? Damn. Please here. This shit smell good. Damn. 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 You don't want it?
No.
I wish my girl coochie would smell like this. Cause her shit do not smell like this.
This for YouTube, TikTok.
Ah, shit, this for YouTube. How much y'all selling these panties for?
The price stay right there.
Yeah. Can I wear it?
That's whatever you want to do with it.
You think it's going to fit me?
If you got the right size.
No, you know my shit a little too big, you know. Why you looking at me like that? My shit not small. Come on, we're going to put the panties right back, you know. But damn, shit, shit smells stink. God damn, shit, man. Hey, man, she didn't sell me the panties. The gang left me. Damn, where everybody at? Hey, those high heels? These high heels?
High heels?
Yeah. Shit. Damn.
We gotta find something else to do. We taking over. This year is my year. Oh shit, there goes security. Let's go. Yo, security's on the way. What up, security? Yo,
we gotta go, y'all. We gotta go, we gotta go.
That fat ass security tried to chase me.
We out, Disney. Yo, yo.
Damn, I parked all day over there. Shit. We gotta go. This enough before we get arrested. Let's go, you two. Damn. We out of here. Stay safe, guys. Guys, we just made it out. Hopefully nobody's not following me right now. Feel what I'm saying? But yeah, we making it out. You see, I had to run out. As soon as I spotted the security, I ran out. I had to. Man, that was crazy. I hope nobody's not following me right now. But I'm finna walk out of here. Damn, this was crazy. Damn. We'll walk out, and we at Dave & Buster's. We at Dave & Buster's right now. Hold on, guys. Let me get back with y'all. Let me call my cousin. He gotta come. Stay safe. God! Mission complete, bro. The gang is here. Feel what I'm saying? But yeah. Damn. I almost got fucked up, y'all. Shit. Damn, bro. I walked down the what you call it over there.
Shit. I want this time.
No,
the one in
the panties,
man. That was funny. Look, they came up to us.
For real?
I should have recorded on my shit. Yeah, but he was right there. He was like, "Y'all not recording in the mall and shit like that." I was like, "Come on, man." I was like, "Man, what you talking about, bro?"
It was the police.
Yeah,
it was the police. Oh, it's security? Please. Bro, I spotted a fat ass security, bro.
He was white?
Yes.
Yeah, he
bro, as soon as I seen his ass, boy, I flew.
Is this way? But you can go that way.
There was like one of the suspects.
Bro, as soon as I seen his ass.
Yeah, he was walking up to us so slow, he was breathing so hard, but he was like.
Bro, I took off, bro. I swear to God. Everybody was looking at me like, what the fuck? Why this nigga doing? But anyway, man. I'm gonna get back with y'all. Y'all boys stay safe. God damn.
Hey, I just seen a fat ass security that just kicked me out. We're gonna go knock his ass out.
Yo.
What up, Chief?
You looking for me?
Yeah, hey, listen to me. You know that y'all can't be video. Watch the car. Y'all can't be videoing in the mall.
Why?
Yeah. Hey, listen to me. I'm gonna ban y'all from coming to the mall. Y'all got 1, 2, 3, 4 cameras on me. It's against mall policy.
Mall policy.
Okay.
Fuck you, bitch. Fat ass stomach. Fuck, bro. What to do? Adair.
Fat ass.
But damn, bro. This nigga gotta do it. Where you go? Shit. This nigga made me lose my wrong third. We got 2 cars, bitch. We can't load it. Man, yeah, man. Y'all boys, hit the subscribe button, man. I'm still not finished, bro. Wait, I'm finished. I think I should end it here.
I don't know. It depends if we're going somewhere else.
If we're going somewhere else. I don't think we're going to go somewhere else. But I don't know. We might end it off here. It's kind of black. I don't
just
know if
cut,
they can see
just
me.
Just cut.
Y'all stay tuned. Bye.
Love you, Kurt.